Welcome back. For a parent, fewer things are more important than the health of a child.
And for parents living in one part of the Champlain Valley, getting their children proper care has often meant long car rides and lots of time waiting. But as News Channel 5's Gabrielle Komorowski tells us tonight, a new addition to one county is changing that.
Three-year-old Hannah is a happy child. And Hannah's mom, Jennifer Tower, knows that her daughter is also a healthy child.
So you're in for a checkup today?
Thanks to her new pediatrician.
And listen to your heart.
Dr. Michael Celotti is the newest addition to the Elizabethtown Community Hospital. He signed on as the hospital's only pediatrician earlier this month. Celotti's new job is also a homecoming of sorts.
But to be able to come back and work in not only the town I grew up in, but to provide services that were offered there certainly is a great feeling.
Celotti is now one of just two pediatricians in all of Essex County, New York.
Traditionally, the Essex County area has lacked pediatric services, and so it's really nice to be able to offer this important service to families much closer to home.
So much closer that Jennifer and Hannah can now walk to Hannah's appointments instead of having to drive the roughly 45 minutes north to Plattsburgh.
It made me feel a lot more comfortable due to the fact that I could just call up and say, hey, can I pop in to have her seen?
Celotti expects to be seeing many more patients like Hannah.
As I look ahead in the schedule, it's certainly filling up.
As a parent, Jennifer is grateful for the convenience that her parents did not have.
I've grown up here and we've never had a pediatrician around this area, and it's really nice to have that.
In Elizabethtown, Gabrielle Komorowski, News Channel 5.